Classroom and there's not being real with you, they're showing you what our children are working with and letting us know, family, the global black family, it's our responsibility to figure it out, to take care of our future of the world. Yeah?
Come on, guys.
There are 21 students in this class, and 9 girls, 12 boys.
That's 12 ans.
Okay.
12 ans, 13 ans.
Okay, the average age is 12 years old. They are.
Et c'est la dernière classe du premier cycle.
Okay, that's the last level of primary school.
Oh, they're going to graduate. Yes.
Yes. Great. Ready. Excellent.
That's it. Right. DJ minus
This was a nice visit, and
thank you.
Looking to just keep pushing the energy.
Thank you.
And you know, it's real, family.
You're gonna get your mask. You know?
Whenever you're talking about the developing nations that we, you know, some of us are from and live in, you know, we just got to work it out and find the best ways to solve our own issues and things like that. So. You know, we believe in cooperative economics and, you know, and being accountable for what we need to be.
Thank you.
Yes, Abdul, thank you for inviting us.
Okay.
Because I want, you know, like for us, our people in the diaspora to really see what's going on. Yes, so let's get a few pictures with the...
He's a friend of mine. We've been, since we, how much? Maybe when we were five, we live in the same area.
Thank you.